What are you doing up there? Huh? You getting in that bird feeder? Huh? Looking for something to eat? Huh? Is there any food in there left? Nah. How'd you get up there? You had to climb all the way up that pole.
Hey, Alan, don't scare him so much that he falls off, okay?
I'm not going to scare him.
Well, he's not going to do anything while you're standing there like that. You shouldn't have gone out. Honey, please don't. He's going to feel frightened and run off. I mean, drop it down or something. Please come back.
He will back down the pole. Watch this. Watch it. He'll back down the pole. Come on down the pole.
He's getting desperate. He's looking at the tree limb. God.
He's not going to fall.
Well, if you frighten him enough, he'll dart off and he feels so threatened. And he's looking. He doesn't know where to go. He's scared.
He's going back down the pole.
If not, he's going to try to jump over to the tree.
He's going back down the pole. What were you doing up there? You're supposed to be eating the food off the platform. You're not supposed to climb on the pole. Okay, time to go home. Come on, go home. Go down the creek, get some food. Come on, come on. You had enough. You had enough. Come on. Hey, come on. Go on. Come on. I'm going to get the dog out here. I'm going to get the dog out here. Come on, Rocky. Go home. Okay, here I come. I'm coming over to get you. Come on. Climbed all the way up that pole, got into that bird feeder up there, took the cap off, knocked it down on the ground. Now you're finishing up.